So let me think about what else we need to think about. Our times are going to be a little bit slower. I wonder if I can edit my splits. And let's add 5 seconds. Let's save that. Okay. Are you okay?
No, I hate this chair.
Okay.
I want a different one.
You can go get a different one. Okay, so. Are you ready?
Yes.
Okay, what music do you want? Do you want some rock music? Or some Sia music?
Sia music.
I know you like Sia.
Bear, why is your car going that road?
This might be some good reasons. Right? I need to turn up the danger.
Station,
we're gonna land. back. Refuel. Launch. Boom. Plot route to new system. And we are docked. And we're running 5 seconds at a time. Star. It's important to get away from the star first.
You think I'm stupid?
Now this we can do a standard approach on. So we're gonna cut it at top of three. Okay, ready? So we're waiting for this to get down to 7 seconds. Cut it. We got Super Cruise Assist. We're waiting for this to get down to three. Tap it up, 5. And tap it to 4. Okay, and let's hope that this is a good drop. Are we ready on our drop? Oh man, it's coming fast, coming fast. And boom, we got it! Okay. Earth-like planet.
Oh, that's
a medium. It is a medium space station. That's called a Coriolis. Can you say Coriolis? Oh yeah, we got pad 12. Pad 12 is sick. We love pad 12. Shit. And we crashed in because we're fucking new. But we got our landing gear down. We're gonna get a good touchdown and buy it and tap on out.
See ya.
There we go. Starport service is up. Commodities market. We got it. Full whiskey. Boom. Buy. Back, back, back. Refuel. Launch. Replot. 2. Lave. And are we ready? Oh man, we had a sick landing there. Now we get the blast out because pad 12 is the best pad. Jump to our new system. Oh, we're gonna smash it. We're gonna smash it so fast, Evan. You always think you're gonna crash into a star! Do I ever crash into a star? That's true, I sometimes do crash into a star. Yeah. This is true. That brown stuff? That's the Milky Way.
Now where's the pink stuff?
What, this pink stuff?
No, this is the pink
stuff. We'll check it in a minute. Shit. Turn away. Oh, it's a lot of seconds there. Okay. We gotta turn away from the star. It's gonna go to Lave Station. We're gonna super cruise in. We're gonna do another standard approach.
What is that stuff?
That? Yeah. That's a nebula. It's a big cloud of gas in space. Is pretty cool. I have a target. We're at 12, 11, 7. Okay. We're going to wait for this to drop to 3. 7, 6, 5. Pop it up. Pop it down. Okay, let's hope we get enough correction. Oh, come on. Give me a good drop. Give me a good drop. Shit. I think my hand really needs to fix my joystick. That's gonna suck. I think I'm gonna crash into a star.
No, that's not a thing that I'm gonna crash. That you're gonna crash into a star.
Oh.
It's just a tower that you're gonna crash into.
That was an annoying second launch. Stupid obscuration. On glass because it's got its stupid Saturn ring to it. Glass landing. Cool. We got our Super Cruise Assist locked in. We're going away from the star. We're going to curve in from above and we're going to try a conservative approach, hoping that we can get that locked in. Thank you. it. Let's hope we get a good drop. And let's not touch anything. We're just going to trust your faith. Oh, yeah. Sick. Okay. We're on the wrong side of the station, but we got some time. 16 is okay. 12 is perfect. We're going to be coming in line. Commodities. We scroll down. Shit, we go sell. Sell. Shit, no. Sell. Done. No!
So close.
It's a tie? Maybe we can find another second in the recording. Jeez. Is that fun? That was a whole race. That was a whole race. Do you want to do it again?